Would you do jokes about Japanese people? Eh? Of course you fucking would. You know what I found out about those Japanese people?
What?
They're racist bastards.
They are.
Well, mate, I was over there.
Here I am. I've rented the Datsun or the Nissan, whatever the fuck rice burner it was, I don't know what it was. Here I am, minding my own business, driving down the bloody Ginza in Tokyo, perving on all the fucking action. This is how racist they are. There's a Japanese bloke going past in his Toyota. He yells out the window at me, he goes, "What's where you're driving, you round-eyed fuck?" I was shocked. I looked in the rearview mirror. I thought, he's right. If I hang around here, I'll need counselling. I got eyes like fucking overcoat buttons. Here I was on the Gold Coast, minding me business, goes into a chemist, is this Japanese bloke complaining that Australian condoms fall off him? Reads he took them out of Japan and lost them in ladies' vaginas. Japanese babies born with wet suits and fucking rain hats. I said, piss off, mate. Buy yourself a pair of rubber gloves and some scissors. You'll get 10 fucks. Here I was, right? This Japanese bloke leans over to me and he goes, see that building out there? It's about 50,000 fucking stories high. He says, I own that. He says, see that Merc down there? I said, he says, I own that. I said, well, big fucking deal. I got a house and a fucking falcon. I said, you might be a rich little prick, mate. You might have all kinds of money, eh? But remember one thing. No matter how much money you got, you'll never ever have a great big long thick Australian dick. You'll always have a little pin dick. I said, now fuck off, Tic Tac cock. And I walked out then. Well, about six blokes. I said, get out of the way, all you blokes with cocks like fucking toes. Here I was, right, having a feed with me mates. Here's this Japanese bloke, eh? Eating the raw fucking fish.
How raw?
Raw, not as raw as your mum's bum is this morning. Raw fish. Who would eat raw fish? How would you be if you took your family fishing down here, Sunday Arvo, eh? Your wife, your kids, your mum and dad, everyone's there, eh? You pull a dirty big brim out of the water, and as you get it out, you gnaw into the bar. You turn around, there's your mum staring at you, and you got fish guts hanging out your mouth. How would you fucking be? He's this Japanese bloke, he looks at me, he says, what are you staring at, you round-eyed fucking bacon and egg eater?